Hi guys and welcome back to the channel. Today I'll be redoing my tutorial on how to extend any free trial as the last one had rather bad microphone quality and production quality in general. So let's get started. So first of all, you're going to want to download RunAsDate. It's a little executable. I'll put the download link in the description. For the tutorial, we're going to be using NaviCat. You can use most software. It'll work with the RunAsDate. It's just I'll be using NaviCat for demonstration. So as you can see, when I click on NaviCat, it tells me that it expires on the 26th of November, 2015. So what we're going to do is open up RunAsDate. We're going to navigate to the executable, which is right here for me. Find yours, and so it expired on the 26th, so we're going to go to November, and I'm going to put it on the 24th. So you can click Run. It'll launch the software, and now as you can see, trial, and you have full access to the software. But if you launch it without it, it will not work, as you can tell. Also, if you want to not have to click RunAsDate and then click Run, setting up all the settings, you can create a desktop shortcut. You name it whatever you want, so you can name it NaviCat. Create desktop shortcut. As you can see, it appeared right here. And now when I launch it without this, I can start the trial. So I hope this was helpful. If you enjoyed, please leave a like and consider subscribing for more content. Thank you for watching and see you next time.